They represented drug dealer fashion before they became hip hop. Yo, babe. Today, the opposite is true. Rappers can make way more money than drug dealers.
I'm